I was 14, my mother passed. That was life-changing. And then